Well, I hope some days later the internet can be one that is for everyone.